Look at your face, that's the measure of a man.